I got an interview with Roland Pollard.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing. And it's on campus?
Mm-mm. It's in Manhattan.
We're always talking about going into Manhattan for a special weekend. This is gonna be absolutely fantastic.
Later, maybe we could take a carriage ride.
Yeah.
If it doesn't rain.
Un día lluvioso en Nueva York de Woody Allen finalmente llega a la cartelera mexicana.
By far the most interesting American director.
Since this is your first meaningful assignment, would you like a scoop?
I can't make lunch.
Why not?
He's going through this real artistic crisis. It's a scoop.
¿Saben algo, amigos? Esta película va a pasar a la historia por ser el título que se convirtió en centro de escándalos debido a las acusaciones hacia el director y a que los estudios cinematográficos Amazon decidieron rescindir de su contrato.
Nice to see you.
It's good to see you.
What are you doing?
I'm just out here trying to create a modern film noir classic.
Okay, all right.
Do you want to be in it?
Hey.
Should we do this?
Hey. Are you gonna keep your mouth closed?
I have a girlfriend, Chan. I don't think I could do this.
K-19, take two.
Action.
Después de haberse estrenado en el Festival Internacional de Cine de Morelia, esta película llega a cines mexicanos. Cuenta la historia de una pareja de universitarios, Gatsby, interpretado por Timothée Chalamet, y Ashley, caracterizada por Elle Fanning. Esta pareja tiene la idea de pasar un fin de semana romántico en la Gran Manzana. Sin embargo, sus planes se interrumpen súbitamente. Pronto, esta pareja se separa y cada uno de ellos tiene distintos encuentros con personajes excéntricos que representan a la sociedad neoyorquina.
Josh, it's starting to rain.
And cut.
See? I knew you could do it.
Hey,
and
Josh.
I won't tell your girlfriend.
Raleigh? Oh my God, you're Francisco Vega.
Is that good or bad?
My roommate thinks you're the greatest thing to come along since the morning after pill.
Ya hemos visto esta película en la filmografía de Allen. Se me ocurren Annie Hall o Manhattan. Sin embargo, su mismo anacronismo la hace encantadora. Amigos, les digo algo. No es su mejor título, pero tampoco es su peor. A mí me pareció divertida.
My girlfriend dumped me for a movie star.
Ooh.
What are you doing here all alone?
I make dreams come true.
How do you do that?
I get 500, sweetie.
How'd you like to make 5,000? Mother, this is my girlfriend, Ashley Enright.
Además, les advierto que contiene una de las mejores actuaciones del mexicano Diego Luna interpretando a una estrella de cine latina.
She's apparently onto a very big story. She takes her job very seriously.
I shouldn't imbibe so copiously. I become passionate, aggressive, absurd. I just...
Hey, Ashley.
I can't talk to you right now.
What could possibly be so secretive about that?
Unless there's some funny business going on.
Unless there's some funny business going on.
Anacrónica, tradicional, probablemente, pero muy entretenida. Aquí le damos 3.5 estrellas de 5.